from the top being down a little bit, and then the guys just kind of sticking with it. Chris Bubich, kind of a repeat of what we talked about yesterday, whether it was Brady or whether it was Josh, you know, not with his best stuff. He didn't have his fastball command and had to figure out a way. And he even said, when we talked to him after the game, you know what, I'd probably been out of that game in the third last year, wouldn't I? And I'm like, yeah, you know what you did, and is that progression of figuring out what he's got to do to get back in the bottom of the zone, which then makes his other pitches better, but then just survive and figure it out. He was jumping into the windup whenever he could do it. That was helping him get a better rhythm. I mean, just figuring out ways to keep us in the game. And next thing you know, he finishes five and hands it off. But, you know, I've said it. I just love how these guys fight, and I love the way they continue to believe in themselves. But we need stuff like that to continue to happen. I know those are rare and special, and I love doing it in front of a fan base today. They were so into it. So it was an exciting win and a really good homestand for us.
And when you're out of the game like that, what's the experience like for you to see it take that turn on the field? I mean, is it a different kind of thing?
Yeah, I'm jealous. I mean, I want to be out there. I know I'm going to get to see him and high five him soon, and just let him know how proud I am. And that's what you. It's like all of us that are just fans of this team, fans of the game. You see people do special things. You just can't help but be proud for them and of them.
Len?
Hey, Mike, you mentioned the fight, and I was just thinking about the fact you guys go into that last inning. I think you guys had three hits throughout the day, and then you get those two to walk it off. How big of a swing is that, just, you know, the game and the series, to swing like that when you guys were maybe looking like backs against the wall?
Yeah, against a good pitcher. And Mize was good today. I think each time we've seen him, he's making adjustments too. And as a young pitcher, he threw a good game. Didn't give us a lot. You could tell the guys were having trouble picking up the spin, and he kept us off balance all day. But I love that message that we have, you know, just keep going. And I'm hearing the guys say, and it's not just us coaches yelling like idiots all the time. It's the guys that are buying into this of keep us there. Something good's going to happen. Keep us there. And, you know, then Witt being Witt, figuring out how to initiate. And Carlos is just a special player. And we're watching him, just like we've talked and celebrated Salvi so much. Carlos is one of those guys, too. You want to see him those situations, because they rise to those occasions.